Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenko with A. Igor team. Manovai, Gento team, move. Time to get some attention.
Fire is coordinated on Manovai team. We can't reach the Geth turrets. They're out of range.
Sat strikes. JNO, watch for comm stations. Alenko, can you see anything?
We've got access to base security. Should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear the guards out for us, but they might be too much for Lieutenant Alenko and the Salarians to handle.
Alenko can take a few more. Minimize the guard presence in the base.
Aye, aye, Commander. I hope Alenko's paying attention.
Someone out there?
Krogan reinforcements! Janto, hold your ground! We're being flanked!
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, sir. Captured well on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, sir. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd have said anything to get out and get some payback. It's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
Can you help me, or will I be carrying you out of here?
I'll be at your back every step of the way. I just need to get out of here and away from that incessant whispering. They've piped it in for days now.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
Yes, leaving me here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know? I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. He could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders. I should be. I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they are so simple? Damn simple!
Salvation of my species.
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Let's hear it. Who are you? What do you want?
Ranath the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him, and you don't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Oh!
I enjoyed that.
On an Eden Prime.
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship's Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This thing is fried. Orders, Commander?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joke around.
Circle around.
That's the gun! We need to clear those Geth and get the charges set! The charges are set and ready. Everybody get low and keep your heads down.
One less thing to worry about. Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. Captain Kirihi's dead. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Get them out of there, Joker. Now!
Negative. It's too hot. You can't risk it. We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move.